phone. The time is 3:45 p.m. Wednesday, November 1955.
Whoa, this is heavy.
Marty, did the DeLorean just say this was 1955?
That's right, Jennifer. Doc Brown built a time machine out of a DeLorean.
Okay, but then where's Doc now?
Marty? Great Scott, do you read me?
Hey, Doc! Hey! Hey, I read you! It's you!
It works! Marty! Marty, I'm coming to you from the future via Zoom!
Where are you?
The UK, 2021. And I have wonderful news, Marty. Wonderful. The world is safe.
Safe from what?
Oh, well, I went to the year 2020, and there was some sort of a virus, a pandemic. People got sick. They couldn't socialize or see their families, and it made them buy way too much toilet paper. Carloads. So, naturally, I got very nervous about that. I grabbed two rolls, I got back in the car, and I set the time circuits for a year further ahead. October 21st, 2021. And it turns out the world's greatest minds had developed life-saving vaccines, Marty! Science says it's now safe again!
Well, then that means that...
Yes! The United Kingdom's most hallowed institution has reopened! The pubs! Even better, people can actually see theater shows, live entertainment, Marty! In fact, the show I'm seeing tonight, which I hear, is absolutely incredible. Back to the Future.
Doc, what's going on? Why are we here?
Oh, well, I had to send you back to 1955 to give your dad self-confidence. Otherwise, he'll never ask your mother to marry him, which means that you'll never be born. And what's even worse, Marty, we won't ever appear on Comic Relief. So go do it, kid. Give your dad the confidence he needs.
Well, you're the doc, Doc.
You make it sound so easy. I just wish I wasn't so scared.
There's nothing to be scared about, George. Remember, when you walk, take it slow.
Right.
Like you're going someplace only you can go. And when you talk, don't be loud.
What? What?
Friends are fine, but don't be part of a crowd. And don't be in a hurry, even when you're running late. You should never worry. George, you gotta concentrate.
Put that down.
Put your mind to it. Don't be blind to it. And we can find to it. Just put your mind to it.
Your mind.
I feel like I was doing exactly what you were doing.
Hey, you know what, George? Not even close.
Stop apologizing.
Mind.
Mission accomplished. Now, you and Jennifer must head back to 1985.
Warning. Plutonium chamber empty.
Great Scott! I forgot to provide you with extra plutonium in 1955. Where can you possibly get 1.21 gigawatts of power?
Power? Did you say power?
Make a one man weep, make another man sing. Change a hawk to a little white dove. More than a feeling, that's the power of love. Tougher than diamonds, rich like cream. Stronger and harder than a bad girl's dream. Make a bad one good, make a wrong one right. Power of love will keep you home at night. You don't take money, don't take fame. Don't need no credit card to ride this train. It's strong and it's sudden and it's cruel sometimes, but it might just save your life. That's the power of love.